God, praise God, praise God. A mighty big welcome to each and every one of you tonight. We're grateful that you've joined us on this very special edition of our prayers tonight. A big welcome to those of you who are watching us and praying along with us on Facebook. And a big welcome to those who are on the podcast. And those who are calling in as usual, we want to let you know how much we love you and how much we appreciate all of you for joining us week after week after week. Welcome. Welcome back to our prayers for this week. I trust you all had a good week, at least so far. And I'm believing God everything is going to go well for you this week. In the name of Jesus, may God continue to watch over you. May God continue to watch over everyone that is connected to you. That is my prayer for you tonight. Let us pray. Heavenly Father, we thank you. We bless you. We worship you. We adore you. We honor your holy name. Thank you for bringing us all together to this place again tonight. Thank you, Lord God, for your anointing that is present with us. We are believing that you will do great and mighty things among us today. Lord, have your way and bless us all in a mighty way. In Jesus' mighty, mighty name we pray. Amen and amen and amen. If you got our flyer, you will have found out that our theme for this week is a very, very serious one. We're dealing with hope deferred. That's the focus of our prayers today. Dealing with hope deferred. Lord have mercy. I actually got that theme directly from the words of the wise man in the book of Proverbs, chapter 13, reading there in verse number 12. Very simple scripture, but very powerful scripture. It says, hope deferred maketh the heart sick, but when the desire cometh, it is a tree of life. Hope deferred makes the heart sick. Now that's a loaded statement. And believe it or not, I'm just amazed at how these writers in the Bible come up with deep things like this. Now, the contemporary English version puts it this way. It says, not getting what you want can make you feel sick, but a wish that comes true is a life-giving tree. Isn't that so true? Not getting what you want makes you feel very, very sick. But a fulfilled longing is a tree of life. When what you are expecting to happen drags on and drags on and drags on longer than anticipated, the natural consequence, according to Solomon, is heart full of sickness. That's the truth. Join that to the fact that we are enjoined to keep our hearts with all diligence, for out of it comes the issues of life. It means that delay messes up all the issues of life. That's what it is. Delay messes up all the issues of life. It affects every area of human life in a very, very negative way. It's the focus of our prayers today, and it's the focus of our prayers tomorrow. Now, I try to think in my mind, how many people do you think, if you had 100 people gathered somewhere, how many of those 100 do you think will have problem in the area of hope deferred? Do you know that I really will not be surprised if you get 100 out of 100 that are contesting and having to deal with deferred hope? Scarcely will you see a human being that is not dealing with deferred hope in one form or another. I can mention several characters in the Bible, and you'll be surprised how at one point or another in their lives, they had to deal with deferred hope. That shows how this problem is so common to all humanity. Deferred hope is what we're praying against today. And I hope you are ready to pray, because God is ready to give you some serious prayer points that you need to pray about. Now, there are many reasons why we are confronted and why we have to contest with deferred hope. I'll give you 5 reasons. Number one, deferred hope, God may be the one behind it. Yes, when God deems it best for you, when God deems it best for me, things will get delayed. The Spirit will keep these away and keep that away for reasons best known to God. He's a sovereign God. So many times in His knowledge and in His wisdom, He will decide to keep this or keep that away from us. Now, that doesn't mean He doesn't love us, but that means He has a purpose, He has a reason for delaying this from happening. Not that He's not ultimately going to give it to you, more than likely, but maybe you need to hold on till when God deems is best for you. So that's one reason concerning hope deferred. It could also be unexpected circumstances of life. Hope can be deferred because of unexpected circumstances of life. Sometimes things will happen and you don't even know why is this going on. Look at coronavirus. Look at how many things coronavirus have delayed and have hindered in many, many, many lives. Many, many things that should have happened to us. Many, many things that we should have received. Many, many things that should have been our portion. Because of coronavirus, many of them have been delayed for 12 months. Many of them have been delayed for even longer now. And that's life. Sometimes these things happen because of circumstances of life. God is so good and God is so great that we need Him to help us. All right? So it could be unexpected circumstances of life, like coronavirus, but it could also be wrong personal choices. You know, people make choices in life, like Israel, where a journey that could have taken 11 days actually took 40 years. You see, that is personal choices. The children of Israel, they made a wrong choice. And because of that, they could not get to the promised land when God actually originally intended for them to get there. All right, deferred hope also could be as a result of human wickedness. What do I mean by that? Let's take an example where a letter of admission comes in the mail, but is kept by a wicked family member until the admission process is completed. I've seen that happen not once, not twice, as a result of wickedness of man. So that's another reason for deferred hope. But there's yet another reason for deferred hope. It could also be caused by spiritual influences. Yes, there could be spiritual influences like the one we prayed about. When an answer was sent to Daniel, but it was delayed for 21 days. Now that's deferred hope. God was not the one behind the deferred hope. Circumstances of life was not. It's not people around that did it. It was the devil himself and unclean forces that kept that hope from being manifested. So today we are going to pray. And I dare say that most delays are part of the spiritual conflict that we as Christians are called upon to contend with. Besides the delays that are engineered by the sovereign will of God, every other form of delay may very well be outside the will of God for your life. And believe me, it's worth wrestling with in prayer. So we're going to pray tonight about the first four causes of deferred hope. And we will reserve the last one about unclean forces against tomorrow night. That is what we want to do this week. And I pray the Lord will just bless you and do great things in your life. And we are believing God that you will be blessed. I'd like to make an announcement here before we start praying. A new door has just been opened for us outside the United States, actually in the Caribbean islands, that will enable us to take this prayer meeting beyond Facebook, beyond Spreaker, beyond Twitter, and beyond the phone call in. And I know those of you that are watching me, that are supposed to watch me today on Facebook, are unable to watch me. There must be something wrong somewhere, because right in front of me, I'm live before you. These prayers will now be broadcast on a TV station in Jamaica, possibly on two TV stations. And hopefully by tomorrow, we'll find out why those of you on Facebook are not live, because right here in front of me, I'm supposed to be live. I see the live button in front of me. More than likely when the broadcast is over, it will be there. This has happened before. But here we are, ladies and gentlemen, where they are able to put us for 1 hour. So that is usually what TV broadcasts last for, usually 30 minutes, but they are gracious enough to put us on for 1 hour. So from tonight, that will be our time limit. We'll be praying for 1 hour, and I believe the Lord will help us to be able to pack in a lot into 60 minutes. If you've been anticipating to listen on Facebook tonight, maybe it's after the broadcast is over before you can say it. So I suggest you go to the podcast, or I suggest you call in, or you listen in the other areas. But I am not connecting with most of you on Facebook, even though I am live. We'll find out what happened after this is over, and we'll be able to correct it for tomorrow night. Let's go before God tonight. Let's thank him. Let's praise him. Let's worship him. Let's adore him. Let's honor him in the name of Jesus for being with you since the beginning of this week. I want you to give God the praise. I want you to say, Lord, I worship you. I adore you. I honor you. I bless you. I glorify you. Thank you for being with me since the beginning of this week. Thank him. Thank him. Thank him. Thank him for his mercy that endureth forever over your life. Thank him for bringing you to this place of prayer. Those of you on Facebook, don't worry about it. Just pray along with the podcast. Father, we thank you. Father, we bless you. Father, we worship you. Father, we adore you. We honor you, Lord. We glorify you. We adore your holy name. Thank you, Lord, for your grace and your goodness and your kindness upon our lives. I want you to thank God for bringing you to this place tonight. Thank God for all the answered prayers of the past. God has been good to us. He has done great things and mighty things among us as a result of these prayers. Thank him, thank him, thank him, thank him for all the answered prayers. Father, we bless you. Father, we worship you. Father, we adore you. Father, we honor you. Father, we glorify your holy name. Thank him, thank him, thank him, thank him. Thank him for all answered prayers, prayers that you prayed along with this prayer line, or prayers that you prayed on your own with your family. Thank God for answered prayers. Thank him, thank him, thank him. I want you to bless his name for the delays in your life that God is going to take care of this week in the name of Jesus. If you ask me what I prayed about today, I got three major delays in my life, actually maybe be for. Those were the things I prayed for in my quiet time today, for hours. And I believe that God is going to do great things among us in the name of Jesus. I want you to bless his holy name. I want you to thank him for the delays in your life that God is taking care of even right now. Yes, God is going to walk on them. God is going to walk them out of your life. God is going to walk them out of your body. God is going to walk them out of your children in the name of Jesus. All hopes that have been deferred, they should have happened. They should have taken place, but they have been pushed back. I wanted to thank God in advance and say, Lord, I bless you. Because all hopes that have been pushed back, they are going to come into manifestation in the name of Jesus. I want you to pray tonight that nothing will be able to hinder your prayers, that nothing will be able to hinder my prayers in the name of Jesus. Father, we are believing you that you are not going to allow anything, anyone, to be able to hinder our prayers tonight. But our prayers will ascend unto you, O God, like the evening sacrifice. Great and mighty things will happen in our lives in the name of Jesus. I want you to pray that sin will not hinder you tonight. Unbelief will not hinder you tonight. Those of you who are always on Facebook, maybe you don't see me, but I see I am live. I don't want you to allow that to hinder you tonight. Don't be distracted by that tonight. I want you to just pray that the Lord will manifest himself to you. The Lord will manifest his grace in your life in the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus. Pray that nothing will be able to hinder your prayers tonight. Every sin, every unbelief, every doubt, every double-mindedness, I want you to pray the Lord will just move them out of your way, move them out of your life in the name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth. Father, have your way. Father, have your way tonight. Father, help us even as we pray tonight that any sin of omission, any sin of commission, any doubt, any unbelief, any double-mindedness, the Lord will overlook by the blood of Jesus Christ, that our prayers will not be hindered by sin. Our prayers will not be hindered by unbelief. Father, if I regard iniquity in my heart, the Lord will not hear me tonight. I pray where there is iniquity tonight, the Lord will have mercy. The Lord will wash. The Lord will cleanse. The Lord will purge. The Lord will purify tonight in the name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth. I want you to pray tonight that the Lord will give you grace to be able to pray. The Lord will give you strength to be able to pray. The Lord will give you power to be able to pray in the name of Jesus. Papa, lay your hands upon me tonight. Papa, lay your grace upon me tonight. Papa, lay your mercy upon me tonight and give me the grace to be able to call upon your holy name in the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus. Father, we pray that you will touch us even as we pray tonight, that grace will be poured out, that we'll be able to pray without any distraction whatsoever in the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus. Papa, help us to collect ourselves and just get on with the business of praying. That is why we are here tonight. Thank you for the various platforms that you have given us to pray tonight. And because of that, we know that we have the opportunity to pray through this and pray through that. We'll bless your holy name, O God. Papa, let nothing be able to distract me as I lead this prayer. Let nothing be able to distract your people as they pray these prayers tonight. In the name of Jesus, in the name of Jesus. I want you to pray tonight. Let's pray concerning God. We said God can introduce delay for reasons best known to him. I want you to say, Lord, I submit to your sovereign will tonight. In the name of Jesus, Father, I submit, O God, to your sovereign will, O God, for the delays that you have allowed in my life, O God, because you know it is best for me to wait at this time. Papa, I will not murmur, I will not grumble, I will not complain. I want you to make those promises to God tonight. Say, Lord, I bless you, I worship you, I adore you, O God. I submit to your sovereign will tonight for the delays that have been allowed in my life because it is best for me, O God. You know what is best for me, O Spirit of the living God. I will not murmur, I will not grumble, I will not complain. In the name of Jesus, in the name of Jesus. I just wanted to pray just in case, ladies and gentlemen, just in case this delay is from God, just in case God is the one that engineered this delay, I want you to say, Lord, I submit to your will tonight. I submit to your word tonight. If it is your sovereign will for me to be delayed in this area, in that area, Lord, it's okay with me. I just don't want it to be that man is the one behind it, or the flesh is the one behind it, or I am the one behind it, oh God. In the name of Jesus, in the name of Jesus, I want you to say, oh Lord, your time is always best for me tonight. Say, oh Lord, I confess tonight that the time of God is always best. God's time, they say, is the best. Papa, make all things beautiful for me in your time. In the name of Jesus, in the name of Jesus, we are praying about the first reason for delays tonight, for deferred hope. It could be God. I didn't say it is God, but it could be God. And if it is God, then we say, oh Lord, our hands are raised tonight. Let your will be done in the name of Jesus. Oh Lord, my God, your time, your time, your time is always best for me, oh God. In the name of Jesus, you make all things beautiful in your time. In the name of Jesus, I bless you for your time tonight, that you make all things good, that you make all things beautiful, that you make all things wonderful in your time, oh God. Father, we bless you, we worship you, we adore you, we honor you tonight. In the name of Jesus, in the name of Jesus, I want us to pray about God's delays, the delays that are engineered by God. I want you to say, oh Lord, in case the delays in my life are from you, I want you to pray that prayer tonight. Say, oh Lord, in case the delays in my life are from you, oh God, open my eyes to see what you want me to see. Open my ears to hear what you want me to hear. Give me understanding to learn what you want me to learn. In the name of Jesus, in the name of Jesus. That is a beautiful prayer to pray, ladies and gentlemen, that if the delays in my life are from God, Papa, if the delays in my life as a result of you at work, if you have something you want me to see, if you have something you want me to hear, if you have something you want me to understand, Papa, you will make me learn it. You will make me see it. Please make me hear it. Please make me understand it. In the name of Jesus, in the name of Jesus. I want you to tell the Lord tonight. I want you to tell the Lord tonight. Say, oh Lord, I don't know. I'm not sure. But I just want you to have your way in my life in the name of Jesus. If this thing I've been waiting for has been is a result of God who knows what is best, of God who knows what time is best, then may your will be done in my life, O Spirit of the living God, in the name of Jesus, in the name of Jesus. O Lord, we bless you, we worship you, O God, in the name of Jesus, in the name of Jesus. You know what is best for us, O God. You know what is best for our lives, O God. I want you to say, Lord, if you are the one, if you are the one behind the things I'm waiting for, if you are the one behind my deferred hopes, Father God, I raise up my hand and I say, have your way, O Lord, in my life. In the name of Jesus, have your way, have your way, have your way in my life, O God. In the name of Jesus, in the name of Jesus. Now let's move to us. Let's move to us. Let's move to us. Say, O Lord, come on, open your mouth. Say, O Lord, Lord, if I am the reason behind the delays in my life, Papa, help me to do the right thing in the name of Jesus. If my wrong choices are the reasons for the delays in my life, Papa, help me to make the right choices tonight in the name of Jesus, in the name of Jesus. Papa, where I am the reason behind the delays in my life, help me to do the right thing, help me to do the right thing in the name of Jesus. Jesus. In the name of Jesus, we cannot blame the devil for all our delays. We cannot blame all the circumstances of life for all our delays. Sometimes it is me. It is me, O Lord, standing in the need of prayer. Papa, where I am the cause of my delays. Papa, where I am the reason for my delays. Remove from me every delay that I have brought upon my life. And whatever has happened to me, O God, whatever I have done to help this delay to come, I pray you will deliver me by your power. I pray you will deliver me by your spirit. I pray you will deliver me by your anointing. In the name of Jesus, in the name of Jesus. Oh Lord, you know me more than I know myself. You understand me more than the people that are around me. If the delay in my life, oh God, as a result of things I have not done right, as a result of the choices I have made, as a result of my sin, I pray you will forgive me tonight, oh God, in the name of Jesus, in the name of Jesus. I want you to pray tonight, all your hopes that have been deferred as a result of your wrong choices. It's good to pray this prayer, people. It's good to pray this prayer to be sure. I want you to pray and say, Lord, if my deferred hope, if I am the cause, if I am the reason, oh Lord, I pray that you will help me tonight, in the name of Jesus, in the name of Jesus. Remove from me every delay that I brought into my life. Forgive every reason through which I brought it into my life. If it is my sin, if it is my unbelief, if it is my compromise, whatever it is about me that has encouraged delay in my life, Papa, cleanse me, wash me, purge me, purify me, in the name of Jesus, in the name of Jesus. I want you to pray tonight that where your wrong choices, where your disobedience, where your rebellion have brought delays into your life, say, oh Lord of mercy, have mercy upon me tonight, in the name of Jesus, and deliver me totally and deliver me completely, in the name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth. Papa, where my wrong choices, where my disobedience, where my rebellion have brought delays into my life, Lord, have mercy on me tonight. Papa, have mercy on me tonight, and deliver me, deliver me, deliver me, deliver me, deliver me, Lord, from any wrong choice that disobedience, that rebellion have brought delays into my life. Like the children of Israel, oh, God's original plan was different, but their rebellion, their way of life made it possible for them to be delayed. Journeys that could have taken 11 days, journeys that could have taken 40 days, journeys that could have taken 11 days, 40 days. It took 40 years because of their wrong choices. Oh Lord, help me tonight. Whatever should have been that is not in my life, and is as a result of me, oh God, tonight, I stand in the need of prayer and I come before you tonight. Papa, deliver, 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 deliver me tonight. Papa, have mercy upon me tonight. I said, where are my wrong choices? Where are my disobedience? Oh Lord, where my rebellion have brought delays into my life? Oh Lord of mercy, have mercy tonight. In the name of Jesus, in the name of Jesus, we pray for everyone on this prayer line tonight, oh God, that are suffering from deferred hope. Things that should have happened 5 years ago, 10 years ago, 15 years ago, and you are the reason and I am the reason. Papa, have mercy tonight. Let us receive your mercy tonight. Papa, let us receive your mercy tonight. In the name of Jesus, in the name of Jesus. Oh Lord, show us your mercy tonight. In the precious name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth. I want you to pray tonight, pray tonight, pray tonight. Say, I dip myself in the blood of Jesus. Come on, open your mouth and say it. Say, I dip myself in the blood of Jesus. Papa, wash me and cleanse me tonight. In the name of Jesus, wash me and cleanse me tonight of any wrong choice, of any disobedience, of any rebellion, of any I want to do my own thing and go my own way. I want you to pray concerning the sins of the children of Israel that was grumbling and murmuring and complaining. I want you to say, oh Lord, where my murmuring, my complaining, oh God, has brought delays into my life. Where those things have brought delays into our lives, Papa, have mercy tonight in the name of Jesus and forgive us. We are wanting to do things our own way. We are wanting to go our own way, have brought delays into our lives. Papa, forgive us, forgive us, forgive us, forgive us in the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus. I want you to pray tonight that every sluggishness, every laziness, every procrastination that have contributed to deferred hope, the Lord will take them out of my life. The Lord will take them out of your life in the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus. Say, oh Lord, my God, every sluggishness, every laziness, every procrastination that have brought about deferred hope into my life, Papa, take it out, take it out, take it out, take it out tonight in the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus. Where there is sluggishness in my life, where there is laziness in my life, oh Lord, from the time of John the Baptist until now, the kingdom of God suffered violence, and the violent taketh it by force. Papa, I pray that you would deliver me, oh God, from taking things so easy. Consequently, things are delayed that should have happened. Papa, give me the violence, oh God, that should have been in my life to go and get it. Give me the fervency, oh God, that should have been in my life to go and get what I need. In the name of Jesus, Father, I repent of you waking me up in the middle of the night to pray, and I refuse to get up to pray. Papa, whatever I have done, oh God, to have contributed to the delays in my life, Papa, forgive me and deliver me tonight. Pray, 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 pray tonight. Whatever I have done in my own life, oh Lord, all the weights, they may not necessarily be seen. They may be just weights. I want you to pray tonight. Say, Lord Jesus, every weight that I've allowed in my life that has brought slowness into my life, that has kept me from having the blessings that God wants me to have, Papa, deliver me, forgive me, oh God, in the name of Jesus, in the name of Jesus. I want you to rebuke laziness in your life. I want you to rebuke sluggishness in your life. I want you to rebuke procrastination in your life, whichever way they have added to deferred hope in your life, whichever way they have added to deferred hope in my life, Papa, forgive me and take them out of my life. I want you to pray against prayerlessness tonight. Say, oh Lord, say, oh Lord, we have been prayerless, oh God, we should have got up and fast and pray, but laziness have crept into my life, and consequently prayers have not been answered. I pray you will break the yoke of laziness from my life in the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus. Every sluggishness in prayer, every laziness in prayer, every procrastination in prayer that have contributed to deferred hope, Papa, take them out of my life, oh God, in the name of Jesus. Can I ask you to pray another prayer tonight? Say, Lord Jesus, all lack of personal motivation, oh God, lack of personal motivation in my life, lack of personal drive in my life that is keeping me in the land of delay, Lord Jesus, oh God, help us tonight. Many times we blame the devil, many times we blame witches and wizards. Many times we blame God. Many times we blame the economic things around us, when actually it's me, it's me, it's me, oh Lord. All lack of drive, all lack of motivation, Papa, I pray that you would deliver me, oh God, in the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus. Papa, put in my life a new drive. Papa, put in my life a new motivation. In the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus. Jesus. Take me out of the land of delay. Take me out of the prison of delay. In the name of Jesus, pray, take me out of the cage of delay that I put myself in because of lack of motivation, lack of drive to go after what God wants me to have. In the name of Jesus, the Bible says we will seek God and find God when we seek for him with all our hearts. Papa, touch me tonight, I pray, in the name of Jesus, in the name of Jesus. Papa, touch me tonight. Remove from me all lack of personal motivation. Remove from me all lack of personal drive, keeping me in the land of delay. Papa, deliver me from waiting for a night vigil to be able to do night vigil by myself. Papa, give me grace to do that in the name of Jesus, in the name of Jesus. If no one joins me, help me, O God, to join myself in seeking after an end to the delays in my life. In the name of Jesus, in the name of Jesus. I hope you are praying where you are tonight. In the name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth, we have only 1 hour to pray tonight, and we need to make the best use of it. Say, O Lord, lack of personal motivation, lack of personal drive, whatever is making me sit like a couch potato and not going forth and not going after what God wants for me, Papa, break that yoke from my life tonight. Papa, break that yoke from my life tonight. I want you to pray that God will give you that thing inside you to want this blessing so bad, to want this blessing so seriously, that you are willing to pay any price. In the name of Jesus, in the name of Jesus, Papa, touch me, O God. Whatever price I need to pay, O Lord, give me grace to pay that price, O God. In the name of Jesus, in the name of Jesus. I hope you are praying where you are tonight and calling on God, that the Lord will help you. Whatever price you need to pray, whatever price you need to pay, the Lord will help you to be willing and to be able. Papa, put it inside me, O God. Put that enabling grace inside me, O God. In the name of Jesus. He said you will seek me and you will find me when you seek me with your whole heart. I want you to pray tonight that God will help you to seek him with your whole heart, to put an end to this delay in your life. That means you are praying in the morning. That means you are praying in the afternoon. That means you are praying in the evening. That means you are praying in the middle of the night, saying, oh Lord, give it to me. Say, oh Lord, give it to me. Saying, oh Lord, remove these delays from my life. In the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus. I want you to pray tonight, if being a lover of ease is your problem, Papa, if being a lover of ease is my problem, deliver me, deliver me, deliver me, deliver me tonight. Papa, deliver me, deliver me, deliver me tonight. In the name of Jesus, in the name of Jesus. I want you to pray tonight, pray tonight, pray tonight. Say, oh Lord. Say, oh Lord, cause me to begin doing what I should have done to end periods of delays in my life. I don't know what that thing is, so for you it may be different from me. For me it may be different from you, but I want you to pray tonight. Whatever I should have done, hey, whatever I should have done 5 years ago, whatever I should have done 10 years ago, that would have put an end to the period of delay in my life, Papa, help me to start doing it right now. Push me into doing it right now, in the name of Jesus, in the name of Jesus. Papa, whatever I should have done years ago, whatever I should have done months ago, whatever I should have done weeks ago, that should have put an end to delays in my life, Papa, prompt me, Papa, strengthen me, Papa, prompt me, Papa, enable me to start doing it right now, in the name of Jesus. Papa, help me to start doing whatever I need to do to be able to see the goodness of the Lord in the land of the living, in the name of Jesus, in the name of Jesus. Come on, talk to the Lord tonight, call upon God tonight, in the name of Jesus. Whatever I need to do, oh God, whatever I need to do, oh Lord, that I've not been, hey, Papa, help me, oh, whatever I need to do that I've not been doing, or whatever you have told me to do, but I've refused to do it. Consequently, the delay goes on and on, and we keep saying, I'm waiting on God. When God is saying, I am the one waiting on you. Papa, I don't want you to be the one waiting on me, oh God. Whatever you want me to do, oh God, wake me up, shake me up. Papa, wake me up, shake me up to be able to go and get it, to be able to go and do it, to be able to go and pursue it. In the name of Jesus, in the name of Jesus, I want you to pray tonight, pray tonight, pray tonight, pray tonight. Grace to start seeking him with all your heart. Grace to start obeying him with all your heart. The Lord will give it to you so this delay will come to an end. I want you to pray, 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 pray tonight. Papa, this is me, oh God. I cannot hide from you, oh God. Whatever it is about me that is causing delays in my life, whatever I should have done that I'm not doing, whatever I'm doing that I should have not done, that is encouraging deferred hope in my life. Papa, deliver me, deliver me, deliver me, deliver me, deliver me, deliver me. Come on, open your mouth and pray to the Lord tonight. In the name of Jesus, help us, help us, help us tonight. I want you to pray for obedience tonight. Say, oh Lord, we are deferred obedience. Did you hear my prayer? Say, we are deferred obedience has led to deferred hope. Yes, many, 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 many times, ladies and gentlemen, deferred obedience will lead to deferred hope. Say, Father, deliver me, deliver me, deliver me tonight. Where deferred obedience has led me to deferred hope. Oh God, oh God, where deferred obedience has led to deferred hope. Papa, deliver me, deliver me, deliver me, deliver me. You know what they are saying about many of us in heaven tonight. It should have happened since. It should have happened since. But your own way. You know what Jesus Christ said to Jerusalem? Jerusalem, Jerusalem, Jerusalem. How often I would have gathered you. But Jerusalem won't let God gather them. Oh, Papa, help me tonight. Whatever deferred obedience. Obedience that I'm pushing forward. Obedience that I'm postponing. Whatever obedience I am postponing in my life. Oh, Lord God, deliver me, deliver me, deliver me tonight. Deferred obedience. Deferred obedience that has led to deferred hope. And God is waiting on me. And he's saying, when you do it, I will do it. Ah, whatever you are saying to us tonight, people, pray, oh, that whatever God is saying tonight, that when you do it, he will do it. That when you obey, he will do it. In the name of Jesus, Papa, help me, help me, help me, help me tonight. I want you to pray tonight. Say, oh Lord, whatever I need to do, whatever I need to make right, that things may go right. Hey, Papa, whatever I need to make right, that things may go right. Because how shall we continue in sin? How shall we continue in disobedience? How shall we continue in our own way and ask for grace to abound? God forbid. Papa, show me, show me, show me, show me. I am leading this prayer tonight. I want you to answer me personally and answer the people on this prayer line personally tonight. Whatever we need to do to make it right, that things may go right. Whatever we need to do to make right, that things may go right. Papa, help us, help us, help us, help us, help us, help us, help us. Help us, oh God, in the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus. Whatever I need to make right, oh God, that things may go right with me, oh God. Whatever I need to do right, that things may go right with me, oh God. Papa, show me tonight. Reveal it to me tonight. In the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus. People, I want you to reject the spirit of fear. I want you to reject the spirit of anxiety. I want you to reject the spirit of discouragement that are promoting delay in your life. Did you hear what I said? Say, oh Lord, every spirit of fear, every spirit of anxiety, every spirit of discouragement promoting delay in my life, leave me alone tonight. Papa, let them leave me alone tonight. In the name of Jesus, in the name of Jesus. Oh Lord, I reject them, I reject them, I reject them. We are fear, we are anxiety, we are discouragement are present in my life, and consequently they are promoting the delay in my life. Papa, scatter them tonight. Papa, scatter them tonight, so my hope will not be pushed back, so my hope will not be deferred. In the name of Jesus, in the name of Jesus. I want you to pray that the Lord will change all negative circumstances around your life, all negative circumstances around your life. Come on, on, pray tonight. Sometimes it's not God. Sometimes it's not you. It may be the circumstances around you that are promoting delay in your life. It may be circumstances in your womb that is promoting delay in your life. Whatever it is, oh God, whatever the negative circumstances are tonight, Papa, put it to an end. Papa, put them to an end. Papa, put them to an end. Papa, put them to an end. Pray tonight. All negative circumstances around me, oh God, Papa, change them, so that delays can come to an end in my life. In the name of Jesus, in the name of Jesus, I want you to pray tonight. Natural circumstances that have grounded you in one place. There are circumstances on the job. There are circumstances in the family. There are circumstances in business that have grounded you in one place. I want you to pray, oh Lord, remove them all. Remove them all. Coronavirus is one of the circumstances of life that have grounded many people. I want you to pray, Lord, change my story in the name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth. Say, oh Lord, my God, remove all natural circumstances. Remove all supernatural circumstances that have grounded me in one place. And Lord, release me, oh God, in the name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth. Can I ask you to pray tonight that the Lord will blow his wind? Say, Papa, let your wind blow. Come on, pray. Say, let your wind blow. Let your wind blow right now. Papa, let your wind blow right now all over the world where people are praying this prayer points, oh God. Let your wind blow out of my life the delays that the winds of life have blown into my life. Did you get my prayer point right there? That the winds of God will blow the winds of life that have blown delays into your life. The Lord, the wind of God will blow right now and blow them all out of your life in the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus. I want you to pray tonight. Say, oh Lord, all natural causes. Yes, there are some natural causes. Oh, say, oh Lord, all natural causes that have brought deferred hope into my life. Let them receive supernatural visit from above. Yes, that's the prayer point, people. All natural causes bringing deferred hope into your life. Say, oh Lord, supernatural visit from heaven, supernatural visit by the angels of God. Papa, send them to me tonight that you will remove and disintegrate all natural causes bringing deferred hope into my life in the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus, say, oh Lord, if the delays in my life are not from God, if the delays in my life are not from me, say, oh Lord, arise and deliver me in the name of Jesus. Come on, pray tonight. Say, oh Lord, if the delays in my life are not from you, if the delays in my life are not from me, if the delays in my life and not from the circumstances of life, then Lord, what is left? Deliver me, oh Lord, in the name of Jesus Christ. If the delays in my life, oh God, are not from God and they are not from me, then oh Lord, arise and scatter them in the name of Jesus. Papa, arise and scatter them for me in the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus. And then we have not prayed about people, oh Jesus. I want you to pray tonight. Say, oh Lord, let no one be empowered to the point where they can determine whether I progress or I am stagnant. Take that power from any man. Take that power from any woman. In the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus. Let no one be so empowered to the point where they are the ones that determine whether I make progress or not, whether I go forward or I stay in one place, whether my hope is mine right now or it is deferred and delayed. Anyone on earth, anyone in my family, anyone where I work, anyone that I do business with that has that much power, Papa, dethrone them. Let no one be empowered to that point where they can determine whether I progress or I'm stagnant. in the name of Jesus, in the name of Jesus. Can I ask you to pray prayer tonight? Say, oh Lord, whatever man has done to me that has kept me in one spot, Papa, undo tonight. Did you hear that prayer tonight? Whatever man has done to me that has kept me in one spot, that has kept me in one place, whatever man has done to me, oh God, that has kept me in one spot, oh God, undo them tonight, cancel them tonight, release me from them tonight, in the name of Jesus, in the name of Jesus. No matter what any man has done to me, Lord Jesus, that has kept me stagnant, that has kept me in one place, Lord, whatever it is, whatever the man is, whatever and whoever the woman is, whatever they have done to me, oh God, that has kept me in one place, Papa, undo it tonight. Papa, undo it tonight. Papa, undo it tonight. In the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus. I want you to pray that the Lord would deliver you from human red tape. Did you hear what I said? Human red tape that is bringing stagnancy into your life. Say, oh Lord, cut the tape tonight. Burn the tape down tonight. In the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus. I want you to pray tonight that all circumstances of life, in the name of Jesus, national circumstances, state circumstances, international circumstances, keeping you in deferred hope realm, keeping you in deferred hope status. I want you to pray the Lord will change it, the Lord will transform it, the Lord will deliver you in the name of Jesus. I want you to pray the Lord will deliver you from economic or political reasons that may be behind the delays in your life. Say, oh Lord, my God, we are economic reasons, we are political reasons are behind the delays in my life. Papa, deliver me, deliver me, deliver me, deliver me tonight. In the name of Jesus, in the name of Jesus. Papa, arise, oh human beings, people, people, people. Let's pray about people before we go home tonight. Say, whatever human beings have done, dragging you into the pits of delay, whatever people have done, dragging you into the pits of delay, say, oh Lord, deliver me tonight, in the name of Jesus, in the name of Jesus. Whatever human beings have done to me, oh God, dragging me tonight into the pits of delay, Papa, come down and deliver me. Papa, come down and rescue me. Papa, come down and set me free, in the name of Jesus, in the name of Jesus. I want you to pray tonight that all delay tactics, yes, 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 all delay tactics that have been organized against your celebration, command them to be scattered in the name of Jesus. Papa, scatter them, scatter them, scatter them, scatter them, in the name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth. All delay tactics that have been organized against my celebration, Papa, scatter them and destroy them, in the name of Jesus, in the name of Jesus. I want you to pray for your body right now. Sometimes it is your body. It's your body that is fighting your celebration. Say, oh Lord, whatever is in my body that is keeping me in deferred hope mode, Papa, deliver me, Lord. Walk in my brain. Walk in my womb. Walk in every organ in my body, oh God. Let them line up in the name of Jesus with the will of God being done in my life. In the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus. I want you to pray tonight. Say, oh Lord, push out of my way any human being delaying my life's progress. Come on, say, Lord, scatter them, scatter them, scatter them, scatter them. Whoever they are, wherever they are, all human beings that are the reasons for the delays in my life, Papa, scatter them, scatter them, scatter them, scatter them tonight. In the name of Jesus, in the name of Jesus. Oh Lord, oh Lord, oh Lord, whoever they are, oh God, I said wicked people, we'll pray more about them in the realm of the spirit tomorrow. But today, there are people who are not even using voodoo. There are people who are not using any juju. There are people who are not going to the Obia man. They are just using their wickedness to delay you. I want you to pray tonight. Any human being sitting upon my progress, Papa, force them to stand up. Papa, force them to stand up in the name of Jesus. Compel them to stand up tonight. Any human being that is so wicked that I vow that I will not make progress, Papa, show them your hand. Papa, show them your power. Papa, show them your goodness in the name of Jesus unto me. Show them you're a good God unto me, O God, in the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus, say, oh Lord, every unseen rope, in the name of Jesus, that is around me pulling me backward, every unseen rope that is pulling me backward in life, Papa, break them by fire tonight. Papa, break them by fire tonight. Papa, end the wickedness of the wicked. In the name of Jesus, end the wickedness of the wicked tonight, oh God. Papa, end the wicked. Come on, pray, pray, pray. Pray wherever you are tonight that the Lord will end the wickedness of the wicked that is walking against your life. We got 2 more minutes tonight. I want you to pray that every wickedness of the wicked will come to an end in your life. Whatever they are doing, and they are smiling at you, and they are the reason behind the delay in your life, they are the ones that have kept you in one place for so many years. Papa, break their power over my life. Papa, break their control over my life. Papa, break their influence over my life, in the name of Jesus, in the name of Jesus. Oh Lord, arise and deliver everyone from the fat hope that has been caused by human beings. Deliver us, deliver us, deliver us, deliver us, in the name of Jesus, in the name of Jesus. Say, oh Lord, as I end this prayer tonight, put an end to the wickedness of the wicked, causing my hopes to be hopeless. The wickedness of human beings, oh Lord, that are causing my hope to be hopeless. Papa, deliver me, deliver me. Put an end to it tonight, in the name of Jesus, in the name of Jesus. Father, we praise you, we worship you, we adore you tonight. Papa, we glorify you, we honor you tonight, because you are the great deliverer. You are the one that sets us free. You are the one that releases us, in the name of Jesus. Come on, give God the praise, give God the glory tonight. Come on, give God the honor, give God the dominion, give God the majesty, in the mighty name of Jesus. Say, Lord, I praise you. Say, Lord, I worship you. Say, Lord, I adore you. Say, Lord, I honor you. For the blessings of tonight, we glorify your holy name, in the name of Jesus. We thank you, Papa, for answering our prayers tonight, for giving us the desires of our hearts tonight. Come on, bless him, worship him, adore him. Tomorrow night, hey, tomorrow night, we have reserved for the wickedness of unseen spirit in defying hopes and holding things down. But for tonight, let's just bless the name of the Lord for that which we have prayed about, for that which you have called on his name for. Glory be to his name. Honor be to his name. In Jesus' mighty, mighty, mighty name we have prayed. Amen. And amen. And amen. Let me pray for you. Heavenly Father, we thank you for tonight. We bless you for this new version of these prayers tonight. I pray for all our friends, oh Lord, that are praying these prayers along with us, and they are struggling with deferred hope. Father, you know how much time I spent praying about my own deferred hope. I decree, O Lord God, the hammer of God will break every rock of deferred hope in our lives. And everyone that has prayed this prayer, if it is from you, Lord, show us mercy. If it is from us, Lord, show us mercy. If it is from the circumstances of life, Lord, show us mercy. But if it is from human beings, if it is from the wickedness of the wicked, Papa, we pray that you deliver us from them, in the name of Jesus. We thank you for release. We thank you for freedom. We bless you, O Lord, for it. We honor and we glorify you for the freedom we have. We receive it right now, in the name of the Father, in the name of the Son, in the name of the Holy Ghost. And everybody said amen, and amen, and amen. And amen. Thank you all for joining us tonight. Our prayers will be ending at 8 o'clock every night from now on. And please join us tomorrow. We are doing this to help us to be able to accommodate a new door that has been opened for us. And we just can only do it in 1 hour to be able to step through that door. We covet your understanding. But we will pack enough prayers into this 1 hour that will shake whatever needs to be shaken and build whatever needs to be built. We bless you and we bless the name of the Lord for you. Don't forget to go online, www.freshanointing.org/giveonline. Tomorrow night is a very special night. We will deal with unseen forces that bring delays into our lives. Shall we share the grace even as we break up for tonight? May the grace of our Lord Jesus Christ, the love of God, and the fellowship of the Holy Spirit be with us now and forevermore. Amen and amen. Surely, goodness and mercy shall follow us all the days of our lives, and we shall dwell in the house of the Lord forever and ever and ever. Amen and amen. Have a good evening. We'll see you tomorrow at 7 p.m. Good night.